teach them faithfully unto your children. Speak of them when you sit in your house, when you walk by the way, when you lie down, and when you rise. Bind them for a sign upon your hand, that they may be a symbol between your eyes. Write them on the doorposts of your house and upon